Hello students, in this video we shall discuss question number 1 part C of exercise 11.4. A rectangular box has height h centimeter. So we got a rectangular box and let's say this is the height, so that is h centimeter. Its length is 5 times the height. So let's say this is the length and the breadth is 10 centimeter less than the length. And this is the breadth. Express the length and the breadth of the box in terms of the height. So what are we asked? We have to find out the length and the breadth in terms of h. Okay, so height is given as h centimeter. The length is 5 times the height. So convert it into an algebraic expression. 5 times means multiplication, the height h. So it's 5h centimeter. That's our length. Okay, next, breadth is 10 centimeter less than the length. So whatever is the length, it is 10 centimeter less than that. So length minus 10 centimeter we can say, and the length is given as what? 5h. So 5h minus 10. So the solution here would be 5h minus 10 centimeter meter, because we need to write it in terms of h. That's why we're using this expression, not this one. Okay, I hope this is clear to all. Thank you.